This is how to correctly use a graduated cylinder in order to measure liquid and volume in milliliters. First, we're going to pour the liquid from the larger graduated cylinder into the smaller one. Be careful and really try hard not to spill. At first glance, this appears to be 21 milliliters, but if you look closely, remember to use the meniscus, which means the middle. This is actually 20 milliliters.